Yo, what's up everyone? My name is Belarus and today I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to show you guys how you can install the following mod that's called like the teleport to marker mod. So this will basically do that when you put a marker that you can teleport to that marker. So that's really interesting if you just want to hang out in the game and just learn some new things and try out stuff. You know, it's really interesting to do that. You need Cleo, so if you don't have Cleo installed yet, click the first link in the description. It doesn't take that long to install it, so do that. Okay, so once you have installed Cleo, you come to this page. That's going to be the second link in the description, and you just want to download over here. You will be redirected to this page, so download it. And once you will have that, you will have this file over here. And as you guys can see, there will be one file into it that will be named teleport to marker. Open it up and you will see this file. Now you want to open up your GTA San Andreas folder. I can't say where it is for everyone, but if it's in Steam, it will be located in the Steam apps folder. Find out where it is. Normally if you found it, it will be where your Cleo is installed. Alright, so then you want to take this folder called teleport2marker.cs. You want to put it into the Cleo folder, so do that. Normally it's done right now. Yeah, it's done. So I'm gonna meet you guys in game and show you guys if it worked or not. Alright people, so we're gonna check out if the mod worked. Let's check it out. Here we go. Here we are in Grove Street. Hell yeah. So we're gonna check out. First you wanna go to your minimap. So let's say that we wanna go far, far away for, I don't know, for a pizza or something. I love pizza. So let's get some pizza. What you wanna do when you put on your marker, you wanna press Y and then X. That easy. And here we are. We're gonna get some pizza. Now, imagine like, oh my god, this place doesn't look that good. I wanna get some food somewhere else, you know? So let's go to the map and let's say that we just simply want to get some food. I don't know. No hamburgers because I'm a vegetarian. You know, do you guys know how you can know if someone is a vegetarian? It just simply, it's easy, it's gonna tell you, you know? Anyway. Let's get some pizza over here. Back to Grove Street. So Y and X, and here we are. Let's get some pizza over here. Anyways people, that's pretty much everything I have to say to you guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed. If it's so, please leave a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more videos. I'm gonna make more of those GTA San Andreas videos. I already made a whole lot of them. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed. Basically, if you guys want more or have any suggestions to good mods, don't forget to let me know in those comments. And I'll be sure to make a video about them or how to install them and shit. So thanks for watching guys. See you guys later. Peace.